changes to the language policy in educational institutions. In July, the government issued a circular to celebrate Sanskrit week in CBSE schools. Following this, the government ordered the Teachers' Day, like in Tamil Nadu, it was called Asriyar Dinam, but it generalized it and it said it has to be renamed Guru Utsav. And a lot of parties in Tamil Nadu and many other states opposed this. When questioned about these moves, the government came up with half-hearted excuses. Now, finally, we have the recent decision to replace German with Sanskrit as a third language taught in Kendriya Vidyalayas, which has been taken in the middle of an academic year. While these decisions are clear attempts to impose a language over the entire country, they also reveal a shocking insensitivity towards 70,000 students. When confronted about these actions by the Supreme Court, the government has conceded that no exam will be conducted for Sanskrit this year and allowed the students who wish to learn German can continue to do so as an additional language. This means that if a child wants to learn a language other than Sanskrit, she can pursue that as an extra burden apart from the curriculum, which makes learning Sanskrit mandatory. And many schools which accept this are forcing many students to learn Sanskrit, and they're forcing many students to learn Sanskrit, and in a way, actually, many students are taken away the right to learn their own mother tongues because another language is being forced on them. And forcing a particular language on students also threatens the secular fabric of this country. The Honorable Minister tried to justify her decision by quoting the three language formula under the National Policy of Education 1986 and the National Curriculum Framework 2005. However, the three language formula aimed at promoting multilingualism and national harmony. It originally called for teaching a southern language in Hindi speaking states as a third language. Sir, I'd like to ask the government and members here if they do know of any schools which teach South Indian languages like Tamil or Telugu, Malayalam, Kannada in any schools in North India, and can any student speak? Most of the South Indian states have been forced to learn Hindi. But I don't think there's been any effort made in the past 30 years, as the government had promised, has been done. Any effort has been put in that side to learn any other language other than Hindi. And now, of course, we are being forced to learn Sanskrit.
Your Bihar ke andar ek university ka vishay aaya, to Mahatma Gandhi ka naam rakhna chahiye ki nahi rakhna chahiye, is pe vivad? Are गांधी की लाठी पकड़ करके और उसका नाम ले ले करके हमने इतने दिन बिता दिए।